Okay.
Now what?
You know, Jin, as much as I enjoy our chats, we're a little busy.
You said before I didn't know what was going on, so why don't you educate me?
Look who finally figured out that four people aren't taking on the entire Cog army just for the hell of it.
Took her long enough.
Here's what I propose. We all go back to New Ephira, and you tell me exactly what's out here.
You've seen them, haven't you?
This isn't an intelligence summit, Lieutenant.
Yeah, that's pretty obvious.
What's obvious is that my efforts to keep our society united is the only chance we have against whatever's out here.
You actually believe the bullshit that comes out of your mouth, don't you? Must be comforting, since no one else does.
Lieutenant?
I'm not your fucking lieutenant!
JD, what's happening?
They're already here.
Watch out for those quills!
Almost charming. You are a right drummer for the neck. And this means various other portions of the body.
We'll sort it out later. We need to get to that radio tower.
Wait. You hear that?
Yeah. Sounds like Jin didn't come alone.
What is this?
Aha.
Jin's bucket heads are taking on the swarm.
That's...
I never thought I'd be rooting for a bunch of DBs.
So, we have the GM's Orc Minis versus the GM's. I'm using D4s in place of actual miniatures. Okay.
So what the hell happened to Jin?
Just...
I don't know. We'll sort it out later. We need to get to that radio tower.
Wait. You hear that?
Yeah. Sounds like Jin didn't come alone.
What is this?
Jin's bucketheads are taking on the swarm.
Jesus. Never thought I'd be rooting for a bunch of them.
No, I didn't mean to shoot them.
We got a guardian coming in! Send him to the
one more who has a drop shot.
Another Scion!
I think that's all of them. For now.
Then let's head to the radio tower.
Okay.
Hey, come on. Let's get this open.
All right. We're gonna get through the rest of the game today.
There it is. Radio tower, dead ahead.
Okay, so what did happen to Jin's body?
I think that Pouncer's quills hacked into it somehow.
That's not good.
How would that work?
A bioelectric field, maybe?
Or some kind of voltage-gated ion channel.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
It does.
Thank you for calling shenanigans on our protagonist's reactions.
Locked. We gotta find a way around.
That's no good. Up this way, I guess. Just jump on my head. Just totally jumped on my head. You're lucky I'm not a Goomba, otherwise it would have killed me.
Hey, there's a factory up ahead. Let's make our way through.
There's also a large open arena ahead, so we'll probably have to fight a whole bunch of dudes.
Nest!
Then deal with them!
More of them!
aggressive.
Guys, we got a Scion!
Yeah, I heard.
Get some cover!
Drop shot too.
Oh, this isn't good. Hang on, I'll be right there.
No, you won't.
There's a factory up ahead. Let's make our way through.
Ness!
And deal with him!
Fire in the hole!
Hey!
Nice! That actually, that was a pretty good go.
Suppressive.
Guys, we got a Scion!
Fall back! Get some cover!
Hey, watch this gun!
Suppressive.
One Scion down. A lot of ammo. Crossbow ammo to do with that. Got the Vulture then. Have a checkpoint right after we've beaten that first grub hole before the so how I'd structure this.
Hey, there's a factory up ahead. Let's make our way through.
Nest!
And deal with him!
Hey! We got more of them!
So we get the...
Guys, we got a Scion!
Fall back! Get some cover!
It's making them stronger!
Checkpoint here is what I recommend.
Like that?
Okay, you've cleared out one wave. Advance forward, and there's two more waves ahead of you.
Now this will do.
I want to move up here. So let me... Oh, it won't. So next best cover, take on... Scion is through here. Scion! Like weapon change. Or I had no way to.
Hey, there's a factory up ahead. Let's make our way through.
Nest!
And deal with him!
Let's close the nest!
And you're
hey,
out!
We got more of them!
Guys, we got a Scion!
Fall back! Get some cover!
Zion's got it!
Suppressor!
Shotgun range, I guess. And hello, Bracing Fire 117.
Hey, there's a factory up ahead. Let's make our way through.
That robot shotgun is not very useful.
And deal with him!
Hey! We got more of them!
Suppressor!
Guys, we got a Scion!
I know.
Fall back! Get some cover!
Pick up nothing else you can use for an alternate weapon. None of these guys had like Nashers. There's a hammer burst, that's no good. That thing over there is rubbish. There's some more grenades there.
There's a nest opening up!
Fire!
We're gonna explore them!
drop shot is generally absolute garbage. Bullshit, yeah. Good news, this is actually a really good defensive prediction against the drop shot. Because it just hits the door frame. Oh. That was a good defensive position.
I got you.
Frag out.
Where is he? Nashor is officially overrated in this fight. Or the,
I'm down! Hurry!
Launch it!
That was all on me. That was stupid on my part. There we go. Okay, thank you.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's just get inside the factory before any more show up.
Drop shot? Nope. I'm not a fan of the drop shot. I mean, that's another thing where the AI is really good at using it effectively. Me not so much. Their hammer burst. Doesn't any of these guys have a Nashor? Like one? Fine.
I'll put this to good use.
Take the stupid hammer burst then.
Hey, help me with this!
Alright, here we go.
Well, look at that. An old Centaur factory.
Huh. Oh, used to ride in these heaps, huh?
They weren't so bad. A little cramped. It broke down all the time.
That sounds like they were pretty bad.
Yeah, maybe. But they got the job done.
Make our way up.
Look sharp! We got drones!
Incoming frag!
Alright, that's all on me. Yep, that's my bad.
Well, look at that. An old Centaur factory.
Huh. Oh, you used to ride in these heaps, huh?
They weren't so bad. A little cramped. It broke down all the time.
Another overkill. Again, that thing's
that
a piece of
like
garbage.
They were pretty bad.
Yeah, maybe. But they got the job done.
Ah! Pick up. There, this is actually useful narrative. Work stoppage order due to the upcoming regional power outage. And immediate withdrawal order.
So where's the exit?
Everything down here looks blocked. Search for a way up.
Here we go. Then down here.
Look sharp! We got drones!
Is those in theory bounce back and hurt him too if he fires them super. Well played, sir. More Nasher ammo.
Ah, good. Ammo.
More grenades. Alright, looks like we're good. Not taking the buzzkill. Aha. So, there we go.
The radio tower should be just ahead. Up this hill.
Yeah, and I'm sure we'll get there without a hitch.
More Nasher. Pull up on grenades. There's the tower. Boss fight arena? No, just big open fire.
Ah, shit! Turret!
Ah, and there's the hitch!
Get to cover!
Yeah. Is that a double team chainsaw?
Drink some water real quick. Yeah, there we go. I'm behind cover. There we go.
Okay, we're done here. Dad, you ready to make that call?
I've been ready.